Minnie Dlamini pays tribute to the late Real Housewives of Johannesburg Naledi Willers. Minnie Dlamini has taken to her social media to pay tribute to the late Naledi Willers. The former housewife of Johannesburg participant died after a long battle with cancer on Wednesday morning. Aside from being known as a reality TV star, she is also a chef, lawyer, and owner of New Star Studios. Taking to Instagram, Minnie shared a photo of them together as she penned down a beautiful message to her. She also declared that she will always miss her no matter what. Minnie wrote, "I've been dreading this post and almost avoiding it because I guess it makes it real. Naledi was a force who never stopped pushing for her dreams no matter what life threw at her. And life threw a lot. You were always so beautiful, so confident, and always spoke your mind. One of my favorite things about you, we would laugh, joke around, and boy could we fight. You know how much my family and I loved you, and I hope Kosini is there to meet you at the pearly gates pleading face. I will miss you terribly, my friend. What gives me peace, however, is that you are resting free of pain and all the ills of this world. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment."